What's going on, everybody? Welcome back for some more Gears 2. We got River again, which is not a bad thing. This is a good map. I would rather it be River than Security or Pavilion, one of those. But, yeah, River's good stuff. And we're playing Guardian again, because I enjoy Guardian. And hopefully this time there's nobody glitching outside of the map when they're the leader so that they can't die. Because that's... burp. That's what was going on last time. Let's hope that doesn't happen. I could have sworn there's still another. Oh wait, are they behind me already? Okay, I see you. I got my leader right here. I'll protect you. Don't worry, Scourge. You got that planted frag to protect him, I guess. All right, here. I hear him charging up. Okay, that'd be a nice lob kill. Ooh, he's over there. Oh, juke. Oh. Ah! Wow! Outplayed. Took a little too long to die there. I'm just too horny to keep lobbing these over there. Oh, I think I just destroyed a frag planted. Planted frag. Oh man, I keep getting stuck to the wall here. So good. Hoffman is not glitching out. Ah! Do I get to spawn back in? I do. As long as our leader stays alive. So it's just pretty much me trying to get inside their tower. Spawn me over here. What the? It'd been funny if the team had died. Okay. Oh, there's somebody in here? Oh, bear chilling frags? No, he's going to take those back and plant them by the leader. Oh, wow! No way! There's nothing more sour than shooting somebody when they're on the ground and they don't die, bro. It's all good. Can't get my nips in a bunch. Gotta stay focused. I heard the boom shot going off, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yes, they got him. Sweet. Good stuff. Checking for planted nades. Oh, get out of here. Just get out of here. Where'd that torque bow go, though? Where'd that bow? Where's the... Oh, there it is. What? It's not letting me pick it up. Oh. One shot. Okay. He's at the Gorgon over here. Over this away. There's three left, though. Let's see how he likes this. Ah. Can't be chilling in the corner too much longer. What? How did I fart out one? Oh. Wow, he does not die. Alright. And... yes! Got him with the last shot of torque. Where's the last one? Ooh. Planted frags. He's getting cozy. There he is! You are done, son! And I am not host. But yeah, I did get my my regular account back, my main account back, the ex-advocate account, but I'm just still playing this for some Gears 2, you know? I know a lot of you like the Gears 2 videos, so keep them going with the janitor. Eventually, I know there's a way to fix it on my main account to where I can play Gears 2, because for those of you who don't know, whenever I try to play on that account, my whole Xbox just freezes. I heard something like going into the training grounds and switching accounts and a bunch of voodoo, but... oh, I downed him! Oh, my! Damn. So hurt. How is that bear not down? Damn it. Oh, he's behind me. Shit. No! Alright, I always check to see if our leader's still alive, but that's good. I got the flank action in the tower. I should just go for their leader. I'm just gonna go right in. I actually didn't kill him last time. But he stuck him with the torque bow. Wow! How did you not die? I'm shooting the junk out of people. Nothing's happening. There he goes. A 48 point assist. See where the Hoffman's chilling. The ghost cam won't go up there. Oh, yikes. Just let me make it across. They got that boom. Oh no. Please tell me that boom shot's not up in the tower with the leader. Oh no, I'm about to die. No. Oh, am I gonna get him? I hear a Carmine behind me. Hang on. That wall is so glitchy. There he is. Oh, don't be trying to do that glitch voodoo. That's the spot. Yes! What is up? You were getting cozy in there, huh? You didn't think I was gonna push in? What is up, man? I don't sit back and chill. That's not the way to do it. When there's an objective for you to kill the leader, that's what you got to do. You know? Some people, I mean, and it sucks being the leader because you kind of do have to chill, which is why I don't like being the leader. But, you know, some people just chill the whole match, not budge. There we go. Good stuff. Last person. I hear him shooting at my teammate somewhere. They're under the bridge. There we go. Good job, Panther. We did it. My whole screen's gray. Oh no. Does a whole gray screen glitch. And then we got Shovelhead down there inspecting the rims on that. Those 24s on that tractor. That tractor is riding on straight 24s, and I am Scourge. Here we go. Please protect me. They're going to be rushing across. Rolling is faster than running in Gears 2. Everybody remember that. I'm just rolling. Oh, is that that's the leader? Are you jerking me? God! Is he really gonna blind fire mortar me? The leader just says YOLO. He just says YOLO and blind fire mortars me. That is something. And he leaves. He just leaves. He's like, okay, I've done my thing. I've done all I can do. I think we got this match. Well, I don't know. They might have this round. But the leader is a bot, so that's always, you know, helps. Unless that bot has a sniper in its hand. There he is. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, no. Get him, get him. Shit, I can't believe I died so fast. Like, what are the chances of him hitting me directly with a blind fire mortar? I thought I could stick him with the bow, but eh, you know, yeah. Guess that's not happening. See, they're not gonna go for the leader. Oh. It's just these two teammates left, though, so the COG could win this round. Get him! Okay. They're never gonna go kill the Hoffman bot, though. Is that what's going on? There. And it's just eventually same thing's gonna happen for this guy unless he rushes in at the leader. Look at the Hoffman bot. He doesn't give a shit. He's saying, "Come get me, bro." He's got a smoke out, just chilling. And yeah, that major clutch was not happening. That was such an unfortunate round for so many different reasons. Oh man. At least it's 4v4 now, no bots, no voodoo. And yeah, I guess I should watch out for the mortar. That was just insane. I got mortar clipped on. It's first mortar, G2M7 mortartage. Watch this though, I can do the same exact thing. Oh, not unless calm. I don't even know anymore! Like, what was that? Give me this mortar. Where's that? Okay, here it is. Son of a beach. Heard Carmine rolling. Hang on, that's kind of spooking me. Oh, that wasn't it? Really? Oh, he's right there. He's got snipe. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Jeez, I don't know what was up with that. Me shotgunning him when he's holding the mortar like that. That was voodoo. I just destroy leaders. That's what I do. You're a leader? Boom, you're gonna get fisted. That's right, by the janitor. Mopping up leader since day one. Oh, he's hurt. So hurt! Wow, literally like one pistol shot will put him down. Okay. That was insane. Two left. Oh, there they are. They don't know. I got the flank action. They have no clue. Yes. No. Ink. No. Oh, no. Are you kidding me? This is not happening. The ink was slowing me down. Yes. Let's go. Where's the last one? Here he is. You are done, son. That's right. The janitor prevails. My teammate tried to take my kill. Because he's an ass dick, but he didn't prevail. Thank you all so much for watching this Gears 2 video, Guardian on River. If you enjoyed, please be sure to drop a like. I'll see you guys next time.